Today I'm going to be doing a skincare routine. Sorry, it's so echoey in here. I'm in the bathroom, obviously, so yeah. Okay, so first what I do is I put my hair up. Don't really want to do a voiceover, but it might make me look professional, so. But anyways, the skincare stuff that I use is the Cetaphil. Yes, the Cetaphil. I use the Gentle Skin Cleanser, and yeah. So I just squirt a little bit of that out and apply it on my face. I got it on my eyebrow. My eyebrows were on fleek before, they're not now. Eyebrows will never be on fleek. Okay. Now that I have that, I could either wipe it off with a rag, or I could wipe it off with stuff. They are called, they are from Kirkland. And yeah, they're called daily facial tablets, and these are really helpful. And I didn't even have to put that Cetaphil stuff on, but it's good. You want to make sure to get like everywhere because it's really gross if this stuff stays. And I don't wash my face every day if you're wondering. But you should. If you want to look beautiful, just kidding. Okay. Yes, I know I have a scar right there. Here and here. Where is it? Right here. This one, and this one is from basketball. But yeah, then. Another thing that you can do to your face to wash it is just getting a towel and wiping your face off. Okay, well, now my face is pink.
Luscious. Luscious hair.
Fierce. I have no idea what I'm doing, but yeah. Okay, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Oh boy, I'm gonna turn on this light. Ah! Loud. And, so I just wanted to see what happens if I changed up the lighting a bit. Bye, guys! Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video.